In this video, I am going to show you 21 essential Windows keyboard shortcuts or shortcut keys inside of Windows operating system, so that you can use these commands to improve or enhance your creative skills and becomes a professional user. Before we get started, please hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon. Hey guys, I am Safraz from the Pro Riggers. Without any further ado, let's go back to video. Essential Windows keyboard shortcuts to save you a click. Compared to reaching for the mouse or navigating a menu, a single keyboard shortcut saves a moment of your task. This might not seem like much, but add up all those saved moments over a week or a month, and you're gaining a substantial chunk of time. That's why it's important to know as many shortcuts as possible for your operating system. Try a keyboard command a few times and you'll find out just how useful it can be. Here are 20 of the most indispensable keyboard shortcuts for a Microsoft Windows computer. Basic Windows keyboard shortcuts. Number 1. Ctrl+Z. Undo. No matter what program you're running, Ctrl+Z will roll back your last action, whether you have just overwritten an entire paragraph in Microsoft Word or deleted a file you didn't mean to. This one is an absolute lifesaver. Number 2. Ctrl+W. For close. Another shortcut that works just about everywhere. Ctrl+W will close down whatever you're viewing. Shut that File Explorer window, browser tab, or open image file without bothering to hone in on the close button. Number 3. Ctrl+A for select all. This command lets you highlight all the text in a document or select all the files in a folder. Hitting Ctrl+A can save you time you would otherwise spend clicking and dragging your mouse. Number 4. Alt+Tab. Switch apps. This command is one of the classic Windows shortcut, and it can be hugely useful when you're running multiple applications. Just press Alt+Tab, and you'll be able to quickly flick through all your open windows. Number 5. Alt+F4 for close apps. Another old school shortcut, Alt+F4, shuts down active apps, so you can skip the process of hunting down their on-screen menus. Don't worry about losing unsaved work. With this command, it will prompt you to save your documents before closing them. Windows navigation shortcuts. Number 6. Window key+D. Show or hide the desktop. This keyboard combo minimizes all your open windows, bringing your home screen into view. If you store rows and rows of files and shortcuts on your desktop, Window key+D will let you access them in moments. Number 7. Window key+Left arrow or Window key+Right arrow for snap windows. Snapping a window simply opens it on one side of the screen, left or right, depending on which arrow you hit. This allows you to compare two windows side by side and keeps your workspace organized. Number 8. Window key+Tab. For open the task view. Like Alt+Tab, this shortcut lets you switch apps, but it does so by opening an updated Windows application switcher. The latest version shows thumbnails of all your open programs on the screen. Number 9. Tab+Shift+Tab for move backward and forward through options. When you open a dialog box, these commands move you forward or backward. Tab for forward and Shift+Tab for the backward through the available options, saving you a click. Number 10. Ctrl+Tab or Ctrl+Shift+Tab if you're dealing with a dialog box that has multiple tabs. Hit Ctrl+Tab or Ctrl+Shift+Tab to navigate through them. Number 11. Ctrl+Escape. Open the start menu. If you're using a keyboard that doesn't have a Windows key, This shortcut will open the Start menu. Otherwise, a quick tap of the Windows key will do the same thing. From there, you can stay on the keyboard and navigate the Start menu with the cursor keys. Tab and Shift plus Tab. Advanced Windows Shortcut Tricks. Number 12. F2 for rename. Simply highlight a file and hit F2 to give it a new name. This command also lets you edit text in other programs. Tap F2 in Microsoft Excel. For example, you'll be able to edit the contents of the cell you're in. Number 13. F5 for refresh. While you're exploring the function key row, take a look at F5. This key will refresh a page. A good trick when you're using File Explorer or your web browser. After the refresh, you'll see the latest version of the page you're viewing. Number 14. Window key plus F for lock your computer. Keep your computer safe from any prying eyes by using this keyboard combo right before you step away. Window key plus F locks the machine and returns you to the login screen. So, any snoops will need your user account password to regain access. Number 15. Window key plus I for open settings. Anytime you want to configure the way Windows works, hit this keyboard shortcut to bring up the settings dialog. Alternatively, use Window key plus A to open up the Action Center panel, which shows notifications and provides quick access to certain settings. Number 16. Window key plus S. Search Windows. The Windows taskbar has a handy search box that lets you quiz Cortana or sift through your applications and saved files. Jump straight to it with this keyboard shortcut. Then type in your search terms. Number 17. Window key plus print screen key for save a screenshot. No need to open a dedicated screenshot tool. Window key plus print screen key grabs the whole screen and saves it as a PNG file in a screenshots folder inside your pictures folder. At the same time, Windows will also copy the image to the clipboard. If you don't want to snap the whole screen, the Alt plus print screen key combination will take a screenshot of just the active window. But it will only copy this image to the clipboard, so you won't get a saved file. Number 18. Control plus Shift plus Escape for open the Task Manager. The Task Manager is your window into everything running on your Windows system. From the open programs to the background processes, this shortcut will call up the Task Manager, no matter what application you're using. Number 19. Window key plus C for start talking to Cortana. This shortcut puts Cortana in listening mode, but you must activate it before you can give it a whirl. To do so, open Cortana from the taskbar search box. Click the cog icon and turn on the keyboard shortcut. Once you have enabled the shortcut, hit the window key plus C. Whenever you want to talk to the digital assistant, you can do this instead of or in addition to saying, "Hey Cortana." Number 20. Window key plus Control plus T for add a new virtual desktop. Virtual desktops create secondary screens where you can stash some of your open applications and windows, giving you extra workspace. This shortcut lets you create one. Once you have clicked the Task View button to the right of the taskbar search box to switch from one desktop to another, or stick with shortcuts, Window key plus Control plus Arrow will cycle through your open desktops, and Window key plus Control plus F4 will close whichever one you're currently viewing and shift your open windows and apps to the next available virtual desktop. Number 21. Window key plus X to open the hidden menu. Windows has a hidden Start menu called the Quick Link menu that allows you to access all the key areas of the system. From here, you can jump straight to Device Manager to review and configure any hardware, such as printers or keyboards, that are currently attached to the system. Or you can quickly bring up the PowerShell command prompt window to access advanced Windows commands. Guys, I hope you like it. If you like it, please hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon. Also hit the like button. And I will see you next tutorial. Till then, goodbye.